Our first shortcut key is Control X, which is for cut. You have to just select the word or the sentence which you want to cut and press Control X. Your sentence will be cut and copied to the clipboard, and just press Control V where you want to paste it. Our next shortcut key is Control W, which is for closing any tab. For example, I want to close this tab, just press Control W, your tab will be closed. If you have deleted some tab by mistakenly, then just press Control Shift T, your that tab will automatically open. Our next shortcut key is to delete history permanently. You have to just press Control Shift and delete. Your history will be deleted as you will click here clear data. Our next shortcut key is for private browsing, which is incognito mode. Just press Control Shift and N, your incognito mode will be automatically on. Our next shortcut key is for developer tool. If you want to see or edit any developer tool of any website, then just press Control Shift and C. As you will press developer tool, updated website from the Chrome will be open. Now you can edit this website easily. Our next shortcut key is for bookmark. Just press Control Shift B to hide or show your bookmark. As you can see here, as I press, it is going to hide, and if you want to visible it again, just press the same key again. Our next shortcut key is Control Shift and O, which is for bookmark manager. As you will press, your bookmarks manager tab will open where you can change the sequence of the tab. You can delete or add any bookmark more. Our next shortcut key is Control Shift M, which is for login. If you want to login, then just press Control Shift and N, your login tab will be automatically open. Our next shortcut key is very simple and easy, which is for feedback form. If you have any issue or you want to give a feedback to Google, then just press Alt Shift and I, your feedback form will be automatically open. Now you can describe your issue here, you can attach any file, you can send screenshot easily from here. Our next shortcut key is to access this Chrome menu easily, which is Alt and F. As you will press, your Chrome menu will automatically open. Now you can access it easily. Our next shortcut key is F1, which is for help. Just press F1 function key and your Chrome help tab will be automatically open. If doesn't work, then press the Fn name function key, which is below your keyboard. Holding that, press Fn1 key, it will definitely work. Our next shortcut key is F7, which is for caret browsing. As you will press, your caret browsing option will come. Now you can easily turn on it. Our next shortcut key is for full screen. If you don't want to see this all the tabs and this taskbar, you want to just focus on this website, and just press F11. Everything will be hidden except that website. If you want to get it back, then just press F11 again. Our next shortcut key is to duplicate any tab, which is Alt D and Enter. As you will press, your tab will be duplicate. Let's see, Alt D and Enter. As I press, now my same tab is duplicated here. This is useful while you are comparing same tab information. Our next shortcut key is to close Chrome. You have to just press Alt F4 and your Chrome is going to be closed. Our next shortcut key is to access our next tab. For example, I want to access this new tab. Then just press Control plus page down. You will move to the next page. And to get back on the previous tab, you have to just press Control page up, Control page down for going forward, and Control page up for going backward. Our next shortcut key is to access any tab by number. For example, here you can see I am having 3 tab. So if I want to access this tab, now this tab number is 1, 2, 3. So I can directly press Control plus 3 and Control plus 2 to access second tab, Control plus 4 to access fourth tab. Like this you can do. Our next shortcut key is to minimize. Just press Windows key and press down arrow key. As you will press, your tab will be minimized. And again, same for maximize, press Windows key and now hold the up arrow key. Your tab will be maximized. Also, we have already made a video on Windows key where we have completed many keys, shortcut keys of Windows key which were too much useful while using PC. So you can get that video link in the description part. Share this video as much as you can share. Don't forget to comment on which topic you want the next video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for the latest videos updates. Thanks for watching guys. We'll see you guys in the next video.